So I think the point being is that there's no evidence suggesting that a beak is going to develop into something equivalent to, you know, something like an ATP synthase or something, or any small proteins inside of the cell over time. If you give it millions of years, other proteins are going to attach themselves and be modified to build the ATP synthase or a turbine.